very even contest at the moment.
And the kick now for South Adelaide was from Dumesny, and the mark's been taken here by Joel Cross.
Still alive, he goes Cross again. He's been energetic to get things going, and a good little kick to Zach Dumesny. Plenty of attention on this young man too. His kick goes into the attacking 50. Overall, he's quick, flicks it out, and then it ends up with Tucker. This kick's a good one now. So South Adelaide with another chance to go forward. Dumesny with it.
Takes a mark on half back. Wanted support
for Cross, but he needed more voice from behind to say he was clear and protect him. Probably thought he had a couple of players bearing down on him, but South have turned it over again.
The Panthers go forward. Now Cross has got it. The Panthers across the line, and when he gets hot, he likes to go on with it, and that's a terrific kick. Sharing the ball across, and a chance in much better position here for Dumesny. And Zach Dumesny can go back here. Goal kicker last week.
Where can he get that free? They were abiding by social distancing restrictions, Central Districts. They gave him an acre. My God, that will disappoint the coaching staff. Had to swivel their heads and see what was in behind them.
Well, they kicked the first two goals of the game at this end. And they've kicked the first two goals of the third quarter as well. And the margin is out to 14 points. Moore restarts again. Sampson over the top. Dumesny with it again. This time at half back, out wide, looking for Darnell Tucker.